To create an audio spectrum through an Android smartphone, we can take advantage of the applications available on the Play Store. When making the audio spectrum video, I used the AVPlay application, which can be downloaded for free. When you use it for the first time, you must allow this application to access storage media and microphone. The next step is to agree to the license terms of the AVPlay application. Basically, AVPlay is an audio play application. So we have to first select the audio that we want to play. As an example, I'll be using a snippet of audio I took from YouTube Shorts. To create an audio spectrum, first, close the menu section, and later you will see the default display from the visualizer. If you want to change the spectrum display, select the box icon at the top. There are many spectrum options, we can try them one by one. For example, I'll just use this one. To customize, select the pencil icon. If you want to change the background on the visualizer, select the first part of the image. If the drop-down view in the image section is already open, swipe down, then select Pick Image. Choose which image to use as the background. And now the background visualizer has changed. To change the icon in the middle, in the menu section, select the image on the fourth row. Then in the settings section, scroll down, then specify the image you want to display in the middle. If the drop-down view in the image section is already open, swipe down, then select Pick Image. Now the icon image has changed. To turn this visualizer into a video, click the down arrow at the top right. Here we can specify the storage location and name the video file. For some settings, I just leave it according to the default settings. Then select Export. Just wait until the exporting process is 100% complete. And this is the result. Thank you for watching this video. See you in another video.